Alright guys, welcome back to part 6 of the ACW mod for Empire Total War. Where we left it off with our Union campaign was we are going to attack and invade and destroy this army. We do not know the whereabouts of where this army might strike. It might strike out west. You can move a lot, I guess. It could either strike here or it could strike anywhere here. We have this army, which even with ordnance guns is going to be hell to destroy. And these ordnance guns won't be here till the next turn. So I think I'm going to... Let's see. Alright, these guys are replenishing, so I'm going to give them time to replenish. And I'm going to strike forth with this army. So let's go get a battle. So, no artillery at all. I'm matched with them. Actually, I have better cavalry than they do. What is this? Freaking missile cavalry. I'll blow that up first. And then after that, 4 units of volunteers and 2 units of militia. So, this is going to be an easy battle. If I lose this, then I'm a disc part. We saw captured and progress for the Union. Momentum going. Every 2 turns, their units come back. So every time we kill them, every 2 turns, their units comes back and comes to haunt us again. So right now we need to recapture back everything in the west and start pushing hard west. Texas needs to be ours by the next 2 parts. We haven't even split the Mississippi. They split us in half. We didn't split them. They split us. They can blockade our ports whenever they feel like. Which, I have 1 first right guarding 3 ports. That's not going to work. And I believe I should have a second right coming soon. And we're supposed to capture Richmond. They captured Dean Richmond. Richmond will fall. Avenge our brothers who have died fighting and trying to defend Missouri and Kentucky. As a rally cry for the Union is, remember St. Louis... And remember Kankert, Kentucky. Remember them. It's like remember the Alamo, but instead, better rally cry. It's a battle cry of freedom that's going on right now. So, last part you never got to see, but I did name these guys. We have the 1st California Volunteers. And... the 1st and 2nd Minnesota Volunteer Infantry. What else did I name? And we have the 6th and 3rd U.S. Now with those 3 new early infantry that's going to be recruited, that'll be those units. Their infantry name will be the 1st, the 8th, and if I'm not mistaken, the 10th U.S. Or, I don't know. Though I do want to get the 54th Massachusetts if I could, because, you know, I want to see all the units, and so far I haven't been able to. But we are going to need about 5 armies, and we only have 3. So, well, we have 2.5, I should say. And 1 army is not an army. So I'm going to keep all my Iowa volunteers in this gap. I'm going to put my best artillery guns up here. And the other gun here. I guess it's like a little farm or something. Alright, and next it's time to deploy my troops. So, we have all my Kansas boys. They want to retake back Kansas. I know they do, but their time will come for when they avenge Kansas. And Nebraska. Don't worry, me boys. Do not worry. Gonna have the Minnesotans on this flank as well. The Californians and the regular infantry will be brought over here to the middle. And Hancock here. We will have this cavalry regiment here. This one here. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to bring the Californians over here to defend this gun. I'm going to spread these lines over a bit because... There we go. And put my cavalry over here. I'm going to end the deployment. I need to quickly rush these horse guns up. And up and over this hill right here because... I think the Rebs are still going to be out of range. Last battle we saw at West, we won in part 4, I believe. So it's good to see another one. As well with that, we need to move the infantry up. Actually, and I believe this hill would be something of good use. Now, these guys moving or retreating. Alright, so I'm going to, you know what, I'm going to try and see if I can get my infantry up here. And not have these guys angled. Or have them probably up here, I guess. Guys up here. And have those guys over there. And my Californians right here. Do these guys play music when they march? Oh well. Actually, really quickly, you guys should be playing music, right? There we go. And if I redeploy these guys, right? So from here. Up. Oh, why is it? There we go. Now it's doing it. There we go. Alright. Cavalry. Go out wide. Hancock. Let's see, where could you be placed? Right here. Artillery, unlimber. And are they gonna... How... Are they out of range? They're not even out of range of shrapnel. Just in range to be bombarded, you cab bastards. This is what you get. One artillery fire. Ooh, dang. Right off the bat, killed the enemy general. The second Texas, gun them up. Actually, you know what? Knowing how far out they are, I'm going to do this. Looks like these guys, but these guys are missile cavalry, so I think it'll be easy. Right, we wrecked them. All right, just keep gunning them down. So, you know, attack these guys, blow them up. Are they in position yet? Almost. I'm sorry if my nose sounds stuffy, my sinuses. Holy. Those guys, they come for me, they are. Okay. See you soon, coon. And, like, people say, like, see you soon, raccoon. See you later, alligator. I don't know. Just give me some artillery support over there. Good God. Run. I killed more than the... Yeah, I killed more than killed more of you. These guys are a long way from home. That's... I'm gonna have this. Focus all over that. You guys counter charge. We just took out, we took out more than just half of them. Come on, make them rout. One more artillery strike and that'll make them rout. So this regular cavalry over here. Alright, I'm pulling them out. And you guys are here. Can you chase at these? Yeah. I counter charge. Alright, and now, guys. Alright, let's see if we can get some shrapnel over here. It's gonna be an infantry engagement. Forward! Yeah, definitely an infantry engagement. Warn you, scallywag. Get that state militia run down. I mean, state militia, that's really not something to be aiming for, but... That is something to be aiming for when, you know... You don't want that choice. Oh no. No, get out. Get below that hill. Sorry if you hear a phone in the background. Somewhere with you. get rid of those Indian cavalry guys. Sorry I went so silent right then and there, but I just had to do some tactical commands, you know, because I don't want to lose all these fresh troops I got. Try not to lose, man, you know. How much range? Okay, these guys are just falling out of range, so target them, just sitting there like that. So where's the boundary? Run some of these guys down, and if not, even try and run these guys down. See who they run down the fastest. Alright, never mind, they're gonna get away. Fire on that. Alright, McCavery can handle these guys. I'm gonna pull these guys on the flanks. Just gonna chase that enemy rally, man. Wow, are we still not fighting yet, guys? Make it to Mexico by the time you get to them. Actually, you know what? Right there. I shouldn't want to hit that because that might get away. Let's see what the Californians can have. They're not coming back. I want those guys to be chased down. I don't want them coming back. Californians scoring themselves some score. A good amount, too. This cavalry here. Gained 2 chevrons so far, and the battle's not even over yet. And these guys, they're gonna wait here for when the Rebs rout so that they can pick up the enemy. You guys, I'm gonna make a slight adjustment. Single guy getting out. These guys are getting the most shots off. And these Californians continue to get shots off if they need to. Now it's the process of running down a new rev. So I'm gonna get these guys to move out over here. I'm gonna escape all firing lanes. Why are these guys shooting? There they are. So I can hit the retreating infantry. And I'm going to have these guys. No, they can't be pelted anymore, alright. These guys here are going to be pelted. Yeah, 26 of these guys will get away, but you know what? That is no worry anymore. These guys move themselves up. And the last groups of these guys are just going to get picked off. So you know what? Shift yourself. And the rest of you guys, see if you can see if you can see. Look at that. Look at the carnage that that cavalry was able to do to that one unit. 15 of them slaughtered, dead and done, and left in the dust. Last 15 men are right there. Hold position. Get below this damn hill. We're gonna get hit by that shrapnel. Just continuously pelt these guys. Is there a single unit that's done slaughtering? There is. You. Slaughter them, and you slaughter them. You need to finish these guys up. This other unit, same amount of chevrons as you, slaughtered a bigger unit than you had to start slaughtering, and did a fine job of it, actually. A bloody good job, I can say the least. Unlimber here and I guess start shooting at these guys. Look at the amount of kills these guys I guess ended up getting. Oh my goodness. Replenishment is gonna be needed though. Like I said, artillery is what wins the game. And yes, you're gonna need a good amount of infantry, but you know what, you guys, wreck them. You limber up. Oh my God. You guys limber up, and general, come and, you know what, support your troops. I'm gonna fast forward this here because all it is just running them down, but we need to run these guys down and decimate them where they are. That state militia I'm not worried about, but if I can take them out, I will. And then these seven guys are gonna come back. If anything, I'll just get these guys chasing around. And they're not escaping anywhere, they're gonna die. Four chevrons. And after killing these guys, they'll probably gain more. They've lost a good amount of men. Come on, yeah, there we go. Don't let these guys get out. There we go, 21. That recharging should decimate them to three men. Decisive victory. That means we probably, the war is now turning in our favor. That we are overwhelmed. These small skirmishes, as I guess I can call them out west, is what is going to win me the west. And out east, major battles and victories are what's going to save me. Wow, that battle took a long time. Alright, you know what, we're going to go in for the long haul, and I'm going to give us... This video is probably going to be 50 minutes long, but you know what? It's full of battles, and we can still get another battle we must destroy. And here we are, 1,805 killed, and... We lost only 173 men, 10 to friendly fire. That's not actually that much. Look at this, 440 with the cavalry, 343 with the horse artillery, 261 to 225. This is what shows that we can wreck. And look,
that's land, sir.
Alright, so we can work this two ways here. We can, one, double back around and destroy this army, which I'm probably going to double back around and kill this army, then take Nebraska. And if we do double back around, so let me just control A. Ooh, we don't have the money to. Okay. Well, we're going to finish this battle, end the turn, end the part there. Probably my main plan is to take this army here, double back around, kill this army, and we'll be set. But I'm gonna need more funds to replenish them because they took a beating. And I need to get that 6 pound of cannon out of my army whenever I can too. So these guys are replenishing. If I can drag these guys in reinforcements, I could end them. Alright, well, I guess we're ending the part here. We're gonna get reinforcements out here. Let's see, what was gonna happen here? Next turn, we're gonna get some Indiana infantry. And some turns from now, we're gonna get some more infantry from here. Build up that third army strong and get some German rifles. Go here. What happened to did our Mariners come back? Yeah. They actually lost a good amount of troops. I believe it's Stuart's cavalry. Well, before I go, I'm gonna just give you guys a battle plan. It's probably gonna happen next part. Let me just zoom out here. So, this sector here is under loose Union control. We have one army patrolling the entire west, which is all of this here. And we destroyed this army utterly. It's starting to turn secession as soon as. Alright, so I'm going to end the turn one more time before we leave. I'm going to see what happens to this army. If this army goes to Kansas, we're set. And if it starts having the Iowa, we're going to have to kill this army and then go up and take Nebraska and Kansas back. Santa Fe is in enemy hands. So is all of this. God, it's going to be forever. And we'll probably be having to go to war with Spain. What the hell happened there? The Confederacy sell out or they at war? I do not know what happened here. Let me check diplomacy real quick. They're at war. Okay, so we're gonna have to go to war with Spain as well. We can't recapture San Antonio. So we'll probably be invading Cuba. So I guess Cuba's gonna be added as a state. So let's just end the turn right here. We got these guys going to invade these guys next turn. I need to check this real quick. These guys have, if they move, they're gonna get ambushed by me. So they really only have one escape, and that's up north where they'll get hit by another army. So it's either fight or die for them. Up here, if we lose this, I can easily retake it back on. Yeah, there's no settlement fortifications out here, which is good. Let me just check this. I think Charleston's gonna have. Charleston, New Orleans. No, never mind. So Charleston and Richmond are gonna be a pain to capture because they have walls. And this Texas does the same. No, Texas doesn't. So, alright, so it's gonna be Charleston and Richmond that are gonna be the pain to capture, but it must be done. Because Charleston has little bits of fortification, and Richmond has the big fortification because it's the capital. And Charleston's always the secondary capital if anything happens, so really our main goal is to unite both of these armies here, which... Alright, let me just end the turn here because I'm tired of talking. We need to get stuff done. So let me end the turn here. Let's see what happens. Alright, so that army retreated. Most of the armies are moving out west. Oh, they're gonna capture that, aren't they? Oh, God. That is not good. West New York. Well, we're gonna have to recapture that back then. Well, you gonna be here. What is in this army? Nothing. What can I attack? Alright, so this is what's gonna happen here. Eastport. I guess that was some guy in my capital. Alright, so a new town just emerged. Here in Maine. And we're gonna make it a trading port. Get some more income. 1,012 plus per turn. Christ, I will do that. Let's finish these guys off and end the part. So, let's do this. There's really nothing left of them. We lost Iowa and Minnesota. So one strong army, infantry, and artillery to the death of that army. That army will destroy everything in its path as long as I can tactically make sure that that artillery survives. The artillery can survive. We can win. It doesn't matter how much infantry they have, how much cavalry they have, that shrapnel shot will tear anything to pieces. Straight to Kentucky. As soon as we capture Kentucky, we move. If we can't capture St. Louis, we move that army and capture St. Louis. I don't care what happens, you have to defend it. The only two disgusting defeats we have ever suffered were Kentucky and Missouri. And our battle cry is, remember Kentucky and Missouri. It will not end. The Confederates are mainly in the entire West. We keep the Confederates busy in the West. We're on the East. Alright, so this is what we got here. We got a beautiful, beautiful... I mean, this is more than I ever could have wanted here. We got great position for artillery up here on this hill. Lovely position, I have to say. Lovely. These guys lost two guns. These guys need to replenish to get those guns back. And I think I'm gonna put my horse artillery over here and get them to run up that hill. Alright, on this flank we're gonna have the Red Legged Devils and the Irish Boys. Irish boys up over here. These guys here. These guys here. I should have one dead unit. Alright, so this has got my slowly I'm gonna put the Marylanders here because these guys got decimated last battle. At least one unit got decimated because it shouldn't fight. The other one routed, but oh well. You win some, you lose some. And the West Point Military Academy here, and the Bastion Swabs here, and over here. There we go. If you hear something in the background, it's my brother being an idiot. So sorry, but you can't fix stupid. Where's the first US? Alright, my commander's gonna be over here in the woods. I'm gonna put the first US and regular cavalry here, and these lancers here, and these guys are unlimbered, right? No, they're not. Hold up, actually, let me just reconfigure this artillery because these guys are in a ditch. I don't like that. I don't like them being in the ditch. It's in deployment. Rush these guys up. Turn shrapnel on. Let's see what we can hit with this. Dang. Good God almighty. Alright, battle group A, which is you guys, move into this valley here. And the skirmishers will be on top of the hill. You guys need to unlimber and you guys need to run. Hello, I said I'm limber. Alright. And then I'll leave you guys here for now. I don't think I'm gonna need any more. Ooh, we got some cavalry wanting to come and play. We want to play over the hills and far away. Actually, you know what? Finish them off. Let's see. Finish them off. Get stuff done. This video is going to be extra long, but you know what? We have two winning victories in one part. Actually, I might need to move these guys in, so we'll just move them to. Okay, I can get them right here. Okay. Whoa! No, not the general. The general, you stay. Guess I'm gonna have to do this, and then some. Instead, I should be able to. Alright, this is as far as I can get them. this, I guess. For a charge, but they're gonna hit a wall of lead. Come on, boys. Come on, West Point boys. Shower of like shrapnel just hitting everything. I don't even need to lay down a fingernail. I hear a scream in the background, my brother's again being a retarded person. And let's get the lasso. Got my men fixated on not letting these guys escape. And let's make sure that these dragoons don't make it without dying. Boom. So you know what? Get on that. See how much damage did we do? Holy crap, we decimated that unit. One guy left, he's right now cannon fodder. Next, move him up, let's go. Just work your way up the chain, guys. Come on, you guys. See what they do? Ooh, kill him. Some good charges what I need. Destroy that. Come on, what is that? Five guys? There we go. And we need to get together for another charge. I'm gonna put it just a little bit forward so I can control how many these guys are gonna die. Boom, this strike should just like absolutely obliterate all of them. In one go. This next charge should also obliterate them in one go. What does this do? Deadly, deadly damage. Definitely slaughtering. Alright. There's a time thing. There it is. So I had to flip out real quick. I had to turn around and get those guys. You, how you doing here? Mopping them up. Get that final charge over there. Come on. What is over here? Something's trying to get away. Really? Did this... What is this? I really didn't just think it was going to get away. No, I want to annihilate everything. You get over there and help out. Really? Nothing got away. I think we did good. Look, they were so close. Aw. You mad, bro? You mad? You didn't make it. From Missouri and Mississippi, we take no prisoners. Are these guys gonna make it out? Nah, they're not. Poor little guys. Thought they were gonna make it. Well, in this part, this battle was a mini battle. I probably could have just skipped it. I mean, really, I could have. There was really nothing to watch besides absolutely obliterating, but. Stuff's gonna get done, which is gonna be good, so. I'm going to end the recording here. Hope you all like this video. Please don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, because you know what? Anything helps this channel. Heroic victory. So is Longstreet. So, I believe Robert E. Lee dies in part 4, and so does Stonewall Jackson, but I'm not sure. Right now, it's just killing armies. With the new series that are coming out, as soon as this is done, I'll put up a vote. Do you guys, put it in the comment section below when the series is done, would you like to see a Confederate series as well, or would you just like to see ACW done, and or do like Darth Mine Empire or stuff like that, or I'm going to try that Colonial as well to see that. We lost 8 men, they lost 825. They killed one of us, so we lost like 7 to friendly fire. Union Cavalry 307, and didn't really get an experience upgrade. What? That army got away. Set sail. Jump to it and look like... Oh, that's probably that cavalry that got away in the beginning. Alright, well, let's see, where did my general gain? Alright, well, Control A, replenish, and we are going to head right back to DC again. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next part. As you can see, not going well for us, but you know what? See you guys in the next part. Thank you for watching. Please enjoy, and goodbye.